your side, yeah? Block.
Nico.
Turn.
Snap.
Push. This. That's almost an exact translation of Siafa. Watch.
First.
I'll bring that up together. I want you to sort of sneak this onto him in your hand that way. And then he just.
First.
Try not to do it too hard for this time. See, sometimes if you don't do it, I'll be a bit. It's ineffective. It's not ineffective, it's just I'm doing it gently. As soon as I start to apply the pressure, Andy can feel it. So here, in. Here, in. Look, in some ways, it's compressing your arm, you can push it down. You could, I can still hit it. Yeah, you can press it down right now. I can still get it. Except ideally, I want him to maybe push his elbow up a little. Okay, so close the inch. Let it come very close, can you see? Oh, you've got bags of space now. So instead of just hitting him like that, I want you to move your hand to that shoulder. And then, you see, it's got press action.
Yes. Press.
Comes in, very close. Press action. You bring this towards yourself, not yes. Over the. Look, this comes to me.
Yes?
Yes.
Yes.
Exactly the same thing. One to the.
Push.
Push. One. Step.
Push. Push.
Yeah. So you see what happens when I'm not taking that.
Push.
Yeah.
So just stop.
In one.
In the other. Push. So last time you were going legally. You were going the opposite this time.
Yeah, I don't think, yeah. For instance, if I wanted to take him down, I go this position.
Huh?
Press, look, you've got an easy takedown. When you go step through, it doesn't really matter if it's that one or this one, yeah? But at least that gives me the opportunity to be on that leg leg, yeah?
It's gives you a clear house then, doesn't it? Because you've seen all
yes.
Around you.
Yes, indeed. What can we do with a bit of classical? Obviously, don't fall into Bruce Lee's classical trap. Extend, turn, and hit.
Bruce.
And you see I'm in Bruce Kawashi match, yes? So in fact, if I go this way.
It looks like finish. Yes, yes.
Almost like ending the Kata.
Bruce.
There you go. Experienced soldier with this, I'm sure Mike will know this, is as I go under there, there's a good chance Bosch is going to throw yes. So the way to recover your spinning end pay, yeah? Oh, the way to avoid this, I might give him a strike first, is to keep this side. Don't go, can you see?
Yes.
That side. Keep this side,
yes.
And bring him back onto that and get him off his toes. Look for it.
Yes.
Yes?
Yes.
Okay. Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.